NASA's Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter captured images of a landslide on the red planet. The University of Arizona's Lunar and Planetary Laboratory reports it's shown in full and occurred on the northern wall of an impact crater. It also points out that the landslide appears fairly flat with some grooves on its top.